going to show you Namaha. Hello everyone, my name is Varunavi from Diyasiyatapur. Now I'm going to tell about Lord Ganesha. Once upon a time, Lord Ganesha went to a party. He ate too much. Wow, what a feast. Now I can't eat anymore. Come on dear mouse, let's go back to home. Oh Lord, you're too heavy. I can't walk properly. As passing the road, a huge cobra appeared in front of them. The mouse got scared. The poor creature trembled so much. Lord Ganesha fell down dumb. Ouch! Seeing this, moon started laughing. Ha! Ha! Hearing this voice, Ganesha was surprised. Where this voice is coming from? Started searching, found it. Chandra, stop bluffing. Chandra didn't listen. Ha ha! What a size, look at your big round tummy. Ha ha! Chandra, you're so proud of your beauty and your brightness, isn't it? I'll give you a curse, you'll be invisible forever. Chandra got shocked. Oh, my light is getting dull. Oh my Lord, don't do this to me. I'm sorry. I was just joking. After some time, Ganesha cooled down and said to Chandra, Chandra, I can't take my curse back. But your radiance of your face will go slowly and go again back to you. The people of the world is, it will continue the moonlight. Chandra knew it. That was the best. Oh my Lord, thank you. The moral of the story is, you should never make fun of anyone's physical weakness. Thank you. Oh, Ganeshaya Namaha.